Hello. Bitwig is ever recommended Twitch. Set Bitwig. No. Don't want to. Not gonna. Blue. Very blue. Been a while. Let's turn this light on. 3, 2, 1. There you go. Let's turn him on. Turn that one around. I should probably close those curtains too. Self-organized here. Mine's only 45. Brimful of Ashen. Brimful of Ashen on the 45. I did put the you may have seen, I just researched what it meant. Hey, thumbs up. Is everything working? It seems to be working. Yeah, everything's working. I think. Steam. Ashen. Are you, you got the boys, bogs? I saw you doing Minecraft. Ashen. Close that. I can hear if that's what you mean. Yeah, that's what I meant. Sort these curtains out. Do these headphones reach? Just dished up lasagna, waiting for it to cool. Nice. Ashen is a made by a Kiwi game developer. Press enter to begin. Oh, it's loud. Loud for me. Turn that down. Lasagna. Veggie lasagna? Meat lasagna. I'm going to start a new game. I was hoping to use my controller. Read my mind, about to ask what the game was, lol. I've never played Meat. I've never played Dark Souls, but apparently it's similar to Dark Souls. I just realized I'm not getting... the pop sound when chat comes in. The live chat. Why am I not getting... Is Restream not working? Played a bit of Dark Souls. It was fun. Pop. Yeah, it's people make comparisons of this game to Dark Souls. It's a couple of years old. It is a couple of years old. I'll just move my camera down. Here we go. And maybe that is a Restream that's not working. Stream links. Restream. It won't be that, surely. I'm going to do live. My channel. Turn that down, we don't get an echo. Chat test. Okay. Well, that's weird. That is weird. Good to support some content of its Kiwi made. Yeah. Yeah, I just, we don't have that many, you know, game developers in, Kiwi land. I have played a little bit of it, and died. Just to see what it was like. Excuse me. There is a multiplayer option, so you can play with two people. Like, you have a, you know, somebody play with you, rather than, you know what I mean, it's like old school. Co-op, that's it. Yeah, co-op. Why? Why wouldn't that be working? Let's go into here and let's have a look. DLive alerts. So we don't want to see it. Well, this has changed. The volume's at 100%. You've got me muted. That's your, Tiggy should be muted too. Otherwise it plays through twice. That's for the picture in picture. Otherwise, I get to hear you at the same time. Why? Oh, maybe we need to refresh it. Can you go properties and you can refresh the, that's what we need to do, refresh that. That would have been stream announcement, say I'm live. Yep, that worked. Let's do that. Let's close that. Back to DLive test. Oh, Bogs is now lurking. Enjoy your lurk, buddy. Enjoy your dinner, actually. Yeah, enjoy your dinner. Okay, I think what it's gonna be is in Tiny Labs. I think it's gonna be Tiny Labs. We stream. Excuse me. I think I hit my mute button in time. Log in. Log in with DLive. Authorize. Overlay. Pop. Here you go. Save. We do that. Enable sounds on chat. Yes. Close that. Go back to DLive chat. Go back to properties. Properties. Delete. test. There it is. Now we got it. And we're going to pop that out, actually. Pop out chat. Get rid of that. Sorry, I don't think I hit the, I don't think I hit that in time then. Alright, so let's open this. Can I use the controller? I can. Okay, new game. New game. I'm not sure where my buttons are at. Just give me a second.
Donkey. Donkey. Donkey.
Fuck you.
Do you know what?
Okay. Got a cough. Alright, let's go. Style. Sleek. Facial hair. Shepherd. Barn builder. Am I a barn builder or a shepherd? Probably a barn builder. Hey, Tiggy! With the ice cream. Lemon and an ice cream. Lemon and an ice cream. Look at that. Beautiful. You know what that means? That means if we do... and still they come. Another lemon. Sorry, loud that. Might need to turn that up in Tiny Labs. I just had an issue with Tiny Labs. The pop wasn't working. Small camp. Here we go, look. I've got donations now, instead of no donations. What's going on with my camera? I don't know, you stop playing for a month and everything resets. Weirdness. Anyway, thanks for the lemons. Always good to get something on the board for the month. Hercula. Well, I don't need Hercula if you're, pasty. If you've got no hair, right? Unless it changes your beard colour. I don't know. A44, that's the Kiwi.
Among the stars, the ashen fly.
Game developers.
Beneath, the nine realms move among the tree of world's many branches. Proudly standing upon the darkness, its roots delving into caverns where light will never venture. It was when a single great Ashen flew down to rest upon her boughs that the light woke among the realms. After eons, the great Ashen grew weak with age and fell from the Tree of Worlds, resting upon the plains of darkness, drawing what few breaths remained. In the throes of death, the light dimmed, and the Ashen's final three breaths became the three golden ages of light. The first age saw three creatures of the dark plains rise above all others. The elder dark fed upon the light and thrived. The second marked the coming of the listener matriarchs, titans who revered the light. The third breath was the age of man. Geffen's children. When the final breath ended, there would be a time of darkness. In that black age, the cities of man fell into ruin, toppled by war and emptied by pestilence and famine.
Pestilence.
Proud Lathyrus drowned beneath the ash. From dust to flesh, from darkness to radiance. Soon the Ashen will be reborn from the ruins of its old body, and a new age of light will begin. I served the Ashen long ago, a guardian to its waning light, even though it broke me with its brilliance. Now, look to the mountain peak. For that is where fresh hope blooms. The Ashen is reborn. Behold the first glimmer of the light that will sweep the darkness from these plains.
Looks like we're on, Megatron. Okay. So B is backwards. At great speed. Not sure if we should have done that or not. I'm guessing not. Oops, jump. Why? Spear A to take, B to switch panel. That's B forwards, so B backwards takes us backwards. If we're going forwards and we do B, we roll. Y is jump and climb. I have to turn my change my screen setting. Load. Yes, there you go. That's better. Alright, now I can turn that up. Oh, that's really dark for you, isn't it? Let me know if that's going to be really annoying. Should play with the keyboard. It seems very
The cliffs ahead should provide a good vantage point. Beware, the rebirth of the Ashen will be violent.
I ain't scared. Got a bone spear.
If you stare at a campfire too long, you'll dull your senses. If you stare at a campfire too long, you'll dull your senses. And the Ashen is brighter than 1,000 campfires.
Is it now? Something I did read about this game, which was to explore everything and everywhere. We're gonna do that. It's very dark. It is dark. Is it so dark that I need to put a filter on it, Bogs, or not? I mean, the Ashen is the provider of light, right? That's the whole deal. No, you're watching on your phone. Okay. I mean, it is dark. I changed the profile on my monitor to make my monitor brighter. Well, cooking meat. Get your bits off me rock. Not touching your rock.
Nick Manette.
Soft rabbit, corn rabbit, fur and rabbit pie.
Cuckoo, cuckoo. Find more stuff.
Cuckoo.
I like this woman.
Rabbits know. Devon has the ears, you see. Them shadows, they's always watching.
Them shadows, they's always watching.
Nick Manette.
Oh, funny. All right. I've got a feeling we might need to attack something soon. On spear. LB to switch panel. Left bumper. I see. Oh, is that an axe? Bone hatchet. Let's take the bone hatchet. Left bumper. Weird. Next minute, there's got to be something hiding around here. fall down there, you donkey. That's what I tried to get through before. Next minute. I see there's a PUBG update too, it's a big one, it's like 7.6. Gig. Where's my attack? That one. Oh. Oh, you do want to fight me. Huh. Too easy. Plank shield. Soul unit, scrap and metal. Egg. How do we equip it? That looked important. That's down. First time she's being released from the temp ban, then the servers went down. Yeah, I saw the temp ban. And you knew who'd do it, didn't you? Weren't you with, who were you with? You were with somebody. What? Oak? Yeah, Oak. Apple cricket. Increases stamina regeneration speed for a short time. He killed Chimp and his mate. And then they reported all of you. Right? That's how it works. You don't want to talk to me, dude? What are these things? Sure if that works as being an environmentalist or not. Can we hit him? Okay, I'll take that. Was that your first temp ban, Bogs, or have you had others? Are they drowning water or something? First one since 2017. I don't know why I find that funny, but it's funny. 2017, that's a veritable age ago. Where's my dude? Where's my other fella? Somebody's Discording me. I should open my laptop and I can open Discord. My cellular telephone. Skibbidibbidimpim. Games. That's what they said. That is PUBG. Same maintenance is complete. I think if I were to jump on PUBG, I might need to go into training mode. It's been like a month since I played, I think. What have you got to say to me?
Walking with shadows, you are.
Oh, am I? I think it was born in 2017, literally talking back to me. It's like having a living timekeeper of hell and been playing PUBG. Yeah, right?
Get away with you.
I think I started in 2017. What am I now? 21? No. See, I can put the fire out by running through it. Oh, did I do it? Yeah, I did. Damn.
Ash suckers, nothing but trouble. Keep the light, hide it, keep it, save it.
Keep the light, hide it, keep it, save it. How do I get to that index? Right, that was pressing I on the keyboard. On spear. Ah. Okay. That's how that works. So can I get... Okay. Okay, I get it. So, Y to select, and I can move it in here, right? Two-handed weapon slot. Broken spike club. Take. Right, so I dropped it. Okay.
There are those that thrive in perpetual night and would extinguish these fledgling rays. We must find the Ashen and protect it from the Elder Dark.
I was going to suggest that we do that. Seemed like a good idea. My beard comb. We're in the drink. Hey, dude, come on, get up. Get up. What you doing? Does he have the same weapon that I have? Quite like that little slide. Anything else hiding behind here? That's a big jump. I need to work out how I get to inventory. There it is, it's that button. Shield. Defense survivor rags. Oh, hang on. Right trigger. Back. Right. I get it. Nice. Nothing else, Ryan. Nothing on that side.
What a sight. Our world once more bathed in ashen light. You have felt the power of the ashen and survived. We will need that strength of yours. The ashen is still a sleeping child. Vulnerable.
You have felt
we must
the
wake it from its slumber.
Light
before
the
we
ashen.
Begin our journey, we must bind your spirit to a ritual stone. If misadventure takes you, the stone will act as a beacon from beyond death's veil.
Need to bind my spirit to a ritual stone? What type of stone? Curious. Curious am I. Verb. More pitch. Too much pitch. Too much pitch. Too much pitch. I am the narrator of Ashen. Welcome.
Funny. No, dude. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna fight me? Or is that my dude?
There's a ritual stone nearby, in the district called Vagrant's Rest. But I will need my hammer and spark to awaken it. You must find them.
Okay, mission accepted. I will go and find said item.
Map. Oh look, we got a map. Cool.
Go with Jockel to find Ardoran's hammer and spark. The Ashen is yet a sleeping child. Vulnerable, we must awake it from its slumber. There was a ritual stone in the Vagrant's Rest nearby. Place to begin our work. I will need my hammer and spark to revive it. Can we move stuff on that map? No. Okay. Ah, that sounds cool. I like it. I became the narrator for the game. Welcome to Ashen. What's that noise? Oh, sorry. What's that noise? Oh, funny. There's a dude over there. Okay. Ah, okay. Quit the spear. Find Bartrin's hammer and spark. Oh, dirty. Press R. Lock on. I don't have my spear. How do I get my spear? Welcome to Ashen. What bogs says you could 100% be a narrator with that modifier. Thank you. Ah, there you go. Right. She's not a good shot. Try better than that. You gotta hit your shots, love. I've got a button for that. You gotta hit your shots, love.
Nick, my nut.
That's really loud. Is that loud?
Nick, my nut.
No, it's just loud for me. B to dodge the enemy. And I'm guessing the trigger to spear. Okay. We're gonna go here, we're gonna go here. Like that. Like that. Like that. Oh, that's not how you do it. Oh, bugger, there's two of them. We got a wrong weapon for that. Shield back. Spear. Right click. Oh, I see. I see. You either get busy living or busy dying. You either get busy living or busy dying. All my health is down. Ooh, consumables. Down, down. Where do I hit the consumable? Not by doing that. Not by doing that. Who do I... I'm not sure how I eat consumable. Where do I take it, though? Take it. Have it. Go on. Have it, you filthy animal. X. Use. Here you go. Do I have to do that from the inventory? I've got my club back at least. Right trigger to heavy attack. Oh, I see. My health. Gotta wait. Look at my health. Needs to wait to be revived. Oh, Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Where to be revived? Or here to give up? Can I see where my buddy is? I need to give up. I don't think my buddy's coming to revive me. Oh, is this where you do the co-op?
Turn that off. Is this where if you had the co-op, you'd get revived? Must be. Nice. Nice. I like it. Shield bashes. Jamie hasn't given a shit about you. No, I know, right? Might give him the bash. What you doing, dude? What? You got something to say to me? No? Placid stream. Guess we can't go back through that space. I wonder if we've still got the same find that camp last time. Really? You can't climb up there? Come on. Voice away. Well, there's a few here, look. He sat down. Not myself with a spear. Let's right click him. Try and flank him. Is my dude with me? He can't get up, can he?
Stonky! 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 Stonky!
Hey, donkey.
Donkey, donkey.
Donkeys, donkeys!
Donkey,
donkey!
That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
Donkey!
Alright, well, if you're gonna help me, you're gonna have to stay with me. Go back to the axe, not spear, shield. Donkey. What happened then? Ways to die. Oh, hello. Are you gonna let me pick that up first? Before we engage in battle? I wonder if we can hit each other. I don't know if I have to heal him. No, he just disappears. another dude up top there. Big and rest. This is where we need to be, isn't it? Placid stream. I'm gonna say we head up there. Are you coming with me this time? Mole Man?
Hey, Mole Man, come with me. You know the way? Can't go anywhere tricky, can I? Because he won't follow me. Spear. That's what came in. We have to go that way. Come on, Mole Man. Mole Man, not Mormon. Don't jump up there, he won't follow you. Let's get clear. There you go. What's the 5-4? Is that when you've got left? Headshot. We got bullet drop. Did I lose my axe? No, I didn't lose my axe. Select.
Surely the X is better. X. Right, you coming with me, Mole Man? Jesus, Mole Man. Mole Man. Come on. Dude. Get with the program. What if we get another spear dude if we're in range? We're gonna go wide around him, then Mole Man stays with me. Quite good, these spears. Probably keep them. Oh, there's another spear from somewhere. Speared from somewhere else though, right? I'm guessing this is our stone. Can't help but feel as though I've missed something. Whoop. Whoa. It's definitely a spear. We want to go spear and straight to the axe, right? Whoa, what the? We did not like that.
We did not like that. We should not have done that thing that we did before. When I got myself killed. Why are they two fighting? Left bumper. Right, we've got two of them here. My friend, Mr. Mole. They've both got... Gotta get these kids ready for bed. Have a good night. Alright then, you have a good night too. Night, boys. Have a good sleep. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Doesn't have much strength. Needs more stamina. Alrighty, bugs. They just yelled goodnight at the phone. Nice.
That's good. That's good. I'm not sure if you saw that creepy ghoul. Bugs before, it was quite scary. Some mythical creature, I think we need to be geared up before we fight him. I'm gonna try and spear this dude. You didn't see it. That's okay. It was pretty advanced. It was like a dark ghoul in a cave with glowing blue eyes. It's really sensitive. Controller too. I need to wind the controller back. Ah, okay. That's how I released it. What? Don't revive me, dude. Something. Okay, I get it. Learning curve. Okay, that centers me as well. It might be better on keyboard. Scan the area. What's up there, look? Is that where we've got to go? Can we try and get straight up there? What is that? Crafting ingredients. Damn, that's good. talisman's gear. Right trigger info. Okay. We like it. Somebody up top. Oh. So I think we gotta play a long, slow fight, come back and heal. I think that's the goal. X to heal. Do I wanna go in here, or do I wanna look on top? Getting a lot of those. Now, is he a bogey? Let's see if we can fight it from above. So his health is down, right? How can I feed him? Landed weapon. Okay. Double-handed weapon. Whoa. Okay, so it's slow, Yeah, I only get two strikes out of that. It smashes my health. But it's obviously a heavy hitter. Gotta make sure that Mo can follow me. Looks like we've got a dude above us. Hey, dude. Now, if I jump up here, dude, can you follow me more, man? Are you with me more, man? I thought I had, yeah, I did hear somebody buzz. Okay, we're gonna do the heavy-handed hit. Damn. Am I dead? Oh no, he's dead. I tried to get my shield out. Yeah. Okay. Should we be putting these fires out? Moman, are you with me? Hey, Moman. What you doing? Come this way. One more, man. Why do you keep looking down there? Can we kill that? Maybe we should have given him the spear. Dude up there. Hey, dude. Are you with me, my man? Come on. go get this fella.
Whoa.
It's a spear lady. We got a spear team. Can I right click to lock on? In the head. Where'd you go, my man? You good, dude? Wait. One there. We've got our shield. We are left bumper for shield. It's a spear lady. Is it spear? I need to come away. Okay, he has the white symbol above his head, so I'm guessing white symbol's good. Nope. Need to come away. There's another one up top. I'm eating. I'm powers hitting. What? He hit me twice. Wow. Wow. Okay. We're back here. We have got extra stuff with us, though. Okay. We can't shortcut. No. Interesting, Mr. Bond. If we've got something down in the cave again. No. Okay, it's only there once. Very interesting. Need to eat. Where did his axe go? That creature doesn't look friendly, does it? I would say not. You want to go in hard? Come on, Mo, come with me. Oh, it's a spear lady. What? Drowning. Where did Mo go? Oh, Mo. Did you follow me? What do we think about this fella? One more, come away from that. We need more minerals to find him. You with me, Mo? I just found that you could break those pots. Anything in them? Interesting. Thank you.
What? Come on, Mo. Health. Don't have anything to get my health up. One shot, wasn't I? What are you doing, AI? He glitched. What you doing, bruh? Get up with you. Skibbidim bim bidim bididim bididim bididim. So, Ashen. What do we think of Ashen? Skibbidim bim bidim bididim 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 bididim. Bididim bim bidim bididim bididim bididim. Brimful of Ashen on the 45. All right, I think we might twenty-five minutes on track of the day. What Tig is doing. Doesn't look too bad.
I'll do the barrel roll.
I need barrel roll.
Missed.
Oh, he missed it.
How can I miss? Seriously.
Gravel. Gravel. Dirt.
I went too far down.
Boom kick.
Perfect.
I cheesed.
Okay, exit. Validate one more time. I apologize if this takes
one of his tracks.
Oh, I didn't even. Ooh, okay, I already did the shadow, so I didn't add any more light sources. Tracks. Perfect. Alright, so that one's done. Let's get on to Vix's track before it's too late. But yeah, I'll test that after the thing. Actually, I'm not going to pretend it's a good track. No way am I going to pretend it's a good track. But it's a track. I'm going to find out how to get the link for it. I might give it to
That is brutal. Why?
Nick Port. Can I get out? Like, I can't get out.
Oh, you can hear him, but I can't.
Right, live. I might give it to
That's weird. It can simply you Nick, can simply hear him, but I can't.
You know, something like that.
Check the performance.
What am I looking at? XRP.
Monitor and 8-pot. Monitor.
Stocks and bonds. Off. Bonds and stocks.
Monitor only. Monitor and 8-pot. Okay.
Jesus Christ, someone's got a good horn.
Okay. Anywho. All right, let's go again. Let's go around again. We might need to kill more of those things. You gonna come to us, dude? I'm not sure about that axe. That two-handed hammer. Just that the time to reload is huge. Get over here to give you some volume for Tiggy. We've only got two. I think we should keep those. We'll go for the axe. Definitely another one up top there. You wanna come with me if I come up here? Good man. Go back henceforth with we came. Another dude over there. Put them down there. That works.
Wow,
wonder if I should run through these. Okay. Doesn't do anything to my health. Maybe we can. Map. My health isn't too flash. Okay, well, there's no point heading out to the Vagrant's Rest because we should find our stuff in here. Guessing we've got to go through that other fella to get down. You with me, Mo? Press B to come away. Wow.
Returned with a nice hot cup of tea. Very nice and good. But yeah, this track, yeah, I'm not 100% sure what to make of it. Like, I absolutely like it. There's death around every corner, you know? So I think we might struggle
Okay. We are going to leave this here and come back to it another day. A little bit of research on this, I think. Absolutely. Quite like it though, it's cool. Like zero check. I just hopefully I can be consistent enough. And maybe get a little bit faster. Need to work those keys out though.
Yeah, I think after the third season, but yeah, I think this next bit is right now. I need to start taking that episode 19th. 16, so I'm going to speed up and then maybe try the next one. Just gonna, you know. I think that's where I've got to. Like 36. Oh my god, my eyeball is. Every now and again it feels like I'm being stabbed in the eye with a needle. Yeah, I think it's all the moving blocks that cause the lag. I have had a you Not even a sub-minute. Oh yeah, that was a bad lap. Not gonna lie. 43rd though, that's pretty bad. That's way worse than I thought it would be. Nearly competent. It wasn't good, of course, but it was nearly competent. I actually don't know how good that was, because I was minus 1 second. So. Oh my god, it started. It could have been really good.
Come on, Mo. Come on, Mo. You can do it.
How do you open scoreboard? multiple bonks.
I don't have any spears left. Okay. That's where we're going. That is where we're going. Alright, we're going to leave you with Hofton of the Tiggy.
Winky's got a great track, he's super fast on.
And
Gwen's turn. It's kind of sad.
Call it there. Good night.
And Mac, you finished.
But I will catch you all again another time. But for now,
it's goodbye from the world of Ashen. Goodbye.